Madam Speaker, I rise in support of the impeachment of Donald J. Trump, the disgraced, defeated President of the United States. There must be consequences for last week's treason and sedition. Hundreds, if not thousands, of Donald Trumps in today's Republican Party aim to run for higher office, and we must send a message that no one in the United States of America is above the law. The world is watching, Madam Speaker. I yield back.